I do. That's like the first sound effect I actually like in this game. So annoying. Die. Die, you fiends. What the hell is that? Okay, I'm just gonna... I'll come back to that in a second. It looks very intriguing, though, I must say. I'm not sure. They're coming right past that. Or from that. What is that? Looks like some kind of machine, doesn't it? I don't trust it. Meaning I'll save. Oh, cancel. Alright, never mind. I can't cancel out, apparently. It takes my cursor away. What do we call it? Courtyard? Something something courtyard. Ah, okay. A short sword of something. Oh, there's a scroll in there. Is that what you guys are laughing about? Yeah, to identify. How many maces do we need? We don't even use them, right? The maces that we have? So I think we want dispel magic then. We'll just dispel our. We don't even have our magic on. I forgot to put it on. Okay, good. A ring of fire resistance. Cool. Look at that, the Dalmir. So he's got sustenance and fire resistance. A mage scroll of hold undead. How about a mage scroll of hold scroll, since I can't carry it anymore? Another hold... Hold undead, really? I just realized that. Hold person. Do it? Hold undead is a mage spell? It's new to me, I guess. Protection from paralysis. Hold person. And a crystal key. Rex, you shall hold the crystal key. The niche is empty. It's a very niche item. Now who the hell is laughing? So I can find you and kill you. I'm guessing they're coming from that pen, which is probably here, that we decided not to go in because... Yeah, they're annoying as hell, but they must be vanquished and silenced and all that fun stuff. Of course, I'm standing right next to the wall. Yeah, that's right, I used all my stuff, didn't I? Alright. Let's move over here to try to get some peace and quiet. One point! Oh, yay! Oh my god, it's giving me one point every time. Thank you. Just gonna heal up, and then we can identify... Something. What are we identifying? The short sword. Wiki, 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 wiki. Resting. We need to get the key just in case. It didn't show up blue, but hold on to that for me. Thank you very much. Key, of course, not magical. It's a short sword plus 3 called Frostbite. Pretty sweet, but we have better swords than that. At least I think Tagor has a long sword plus 4. And Caramon has a Hackmaster and a long sword plus 5. I don't think we're going to run across a Hackmaster plus 14 in this. See if anyone gets the reference. I think it's Hackmaster plus 14 or plus 15. I'm not sure. So yeah, stuff back. You're gonna have to start dropping or using scrolls soon. Because we have a lot of scrolls. Cue the laughter. No? Take that off so I don't cast stuff inadvertently. Let's go kill these fools. Ready? Ah, you stepped forward too fast. You made us hurt ourselves. How dare you? We're blocked in. Oh, there's another one. I didn't see you. Sorry. I don't want to leave you out. So apparently they're from V. You guys ever seen V? They look like normal people, but they're like, they look like wrecks underneath, kind of. That's where we were, yeah. Well, they were interesting. Apparently they're gone. There's something over there. The guys dropped something. Oh, those are my arrows. They look different. Alright, that goes back to where we've been. This is somewhere new. They had them holed up here. Because they were so damn annoying. Throw them in the pen of annoying laughter. Okay, in the middle here, if I'm remembering correctly, this might go into Myth Drannor itself, or I think this goes back to where he came from, right? Or is it this? We've also got this. I don't know, though. This might actually be a separate area. Let's go find out. Thank you. It is a separate area. Okay, I'm just going to save again. Bear with me, guys. Okay, that was messed up. This side broken. Mapping it out. Splint mail. A shield. A black hammer. And a blessed holy symbol. How is that different from a regular holy symbol? You carry all this new stuff. I can identify. Do I have to detect magic still? Was I rested? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know about the bless holy symbol. Black hammer. Shield. The splint mail is not magical. Whew. So I can identify two of these things. Oh no. Yeah. Bless all. Yeah. I do want to check that out, so we're going to rest actually. After this. Black hammer plus 3. And a shield plus 3. I've got a shield plus 3. Shield plus 3. I guess we'll hold on to the shield plus 3. This is just a regular shield. Whew. Shield plus 1. A black hammer. Whew. Oh. Whew. So it acts as a like a spiritual hammer that it comes back to you. I was wondering, do we have another hammer like that? Or just a regular hammer? I think it was a regular hammer, and we got rid of it. It's too bad we're not going to be selling any things. We could sell quite a bit of things to merchants, but there are no merchants, pretty sure, in this game. Still have the Medallion of Friendship. I think we're supposed to use that on the trees, which is why it didn't work. So we are kind of damaged, actually. So we could benefit from just resting in general. Oh, that was a good Cure Light Wound spell. That one wasn't bad. That was bad. 2 points. Guaranteed 1 point, so here. Critical. I'll never get over that. Complete heal. What sound does this make? I'm underwhelmed by that. Now that would be normally all we can do, but we got cure light wounds here. So let's rest. Is that all I had left to do? Just look at the holy symbol. Well, it's not blessed and cursed, because I was able to move it around. What am I in? Why can't I do that? Oh. Just a blessed holy symbol. Alright. Is it work better than a normal holy symbol? Can I cast stuff with it? Yeah. Does it increase the spells? The amount of spells? That how much you can heal? How much you can damage? Or is it just a cooler looking holy symbol than the holy symbol? let's see. Apparently, okay. Unless she went up a level, let me go see something. I didn't realize. It looks like you get more spells. No, not. Pray for spells. 0 of 7. Increases anything there too. So let's see. 13, 13, 18, 14, 11, 16. Doesn't look like it increases any of the stats. One of 8 available. Hold on. Was the other one 7? I forgot. What am I doing? Okay, yeah, we got additional spells. Okay, so we got everything here, right? 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So anything you see 1 or more is bonus from having this. That's cool. So it's like a ring of wizardry, kind of. Gives you additional spells, you know, for certain level and or levels. So pray for spells, and we got an additional one. Well, at this point, I'll give her a detect magic, too. 1 of 7 here. About, resist cold. He's got resist fire. She's got resist cold. So far, 1 for every level. Dispel magic. Protection from fire. Someone else has removed paralysis, I think. Or protection from paralysis, I'm not sure. So, the spell magic, I guess. Another Cure Serious, that's pretty much the thing. We have potions for neutralized poison. And a couple scrolls as well. So it's one for everything so far. Cure Critical? Yeah. Ooh, and that's a bonus here. We've got another spell available here. What do these do again? Let's just see. Can only choose one, so heal, we know. Hero's Feast. In addition to feeding the characters, cures diseases, heals, blesses, as per the bless spell, makes the characters immune to fear, poison, hopelessness, and panic for extended period of time after the spell is cast. It takes place on the whole party. That's awesome. Alright, sounds great. And Searing Orb turns a gem into a weapon. The gem must be thrown immediately because it turns into a Searing Orb. Okay, sounds like something you gotta do quickly or you'll get damaged. The priest's chances of hitting a victim are greatly increased. If the gem hits, it does 6 to 36 points of fire damage, so it's blinded for a short period of time. Undead creatures suffer double. Well, I'm going to memorize Hero's Feast, because we don't have a gem right now, so... But we'll keep it in mind for the future. That's right, okay. Hero's Feast. Sounds wonderful. I still, unfortunately, don't have one of something we can't ordinarily cast. Should I rest again? Let's rest again. I was curious if he has, he has resist fire and resist cold. Okay, so he's got this special hammer. So I don't think he needs spiritual hammer then. I haven't been using old person, I know. And how about another resist fire and cold? So, yeah, he does have remove paralysis. Dispel magic. Mm. Throw those new spells in. Save. Courtyard. Boom. Okay, so we don't have too much more to explore. Apparently, anyway, in this area. There is a second area. It's just rocks. I feel like we might find something in one of them. I'm just gonna save here in case we, end up in a different area. I don't know where... I don't remember where this goes. It's a problem. Oh. Somewhere where we threw an arrow. Oh, they just left one here for us. Alright. We might have defeated all enemies here. Now, I think up top... That wraps around to the... left, sort of, bottom... middle... Oh, wait. Before you stands the Myth Drannor Mage's Guild. Even in the best of times, uninvited visitors would be wise to fear for their lives, and more, beyond these doors. And in these dark times, there would certainly be no shame in walking away from whatever remains within the guild. Indeed, there would be scant cowardice in running. Do you wish to enter? No, not yet. So, that's going to be for another episode. So we've got two more areas then. Oh, one we've come from then. Actually, where does this... Where does this go? Because it looks like it wraps around to... Another part of the map. Oh no, it's just a dead end. Alright. That's back to where we were. Okay. Yay, the map worked. So we got a stupid tree here. I wish to just strafe and look at the map. And it thwarts my every attempt. See what I mean? I'm not even looking at the game at this point. That goes further into more courtyard, I guess. Alright, so I'll have to remember. The top right is onward, and this continues. Well, I think I'm going to call it an episode, actually. Or call it a few episodes. And we'll explore more courtyard next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.